to Class A now. Maine-Endwell all ready to go. Bases loaded, but Brian Carpenter with the cat-like reflexes to get out of the jam. Averill Park would dominate, though. Alex Yash drives this one to left center, just over the head of the left fielder as he rounds second and heads for third. He'd slide in for a triple. The Spartans would get out of this jam, but not the next one. The run, it comes in here on a ground ball as Maine-Endwell's season ends with this 7-0 loss. Now let's